Although I'm definitely a salad person, I do enjoy the winter vegetables and the root vegetables, and this is a good time to give them a try and enjoy everything the season has to offer. Right here I have some leftover butternut squash that I've cut and gutted, took out the seeds and all that stuff in the middle. I have some potatoes, a carrot, onion. I have some more potatoes here, and I'm just going to start chopping and putting them into this nice big bowl here, and then I'll season and we'll cook. So here we are with some a lot of potatoes, some butternut squash, carrots, and onion. I'm going to use my favorite seasoning combo, which is lots of garlic. I have about a teaspoon, heaping teaspoon of it, the fresh garlic stuff. I love this stuff. If you don't have any, then you know what, powdered stuff and is just fine also. I got some of that fresh stuff to see how much I'd use it. I'm using quite a bit. I'm going to put quite a bit of rosemary in it. I just love rosemary and garlic. And I think I will also put just a tad of my favorite all-purpose seasoning. Let me get that shaken up. It always adds a little extra. A couple of hits there. I'm going to put olive oil in there and mix it all up. And this stuff is so good once it's cooked. I will eat it for breakfast also. It is really, really good. Just nice and comforting. I'll put it in the microwave and in the morning and just eat it up. There you already see carrots and the good squash, all those good orange vegetables, which are full of vitamins. All right, I'm going to go ahead and put this uncovered into a 375 oven, and when all the veggies are soft, it will be ready. Yes,
good to go. It smells amazing. All the vegetables were soft. I tested with a fork. They were in about 45 minutes. 375. It's going to be great for dinner tonight, and whenever I feel like it, just pop them in the microwave. Always good.